Hello everyone, this is Pokemon62, and welcome back to more Sonic 06. This episode we're gonna do better than last time we were better than last time. We need a
laboratory like this under Soliana?
Yeah, I quickly vote. And now we're going to go shadow.
You go and leave the rest to me.
Okay. Boom, take this guy out. And you heard him. I thought I'd put off a little bit now because I'm seeing that. What I have to do? Should I pull up the way? Let's get over here. This works. And fly. Nice approach. Forwards. Open door. Now I have to walk this way. We here, otherwise that's already happened while I was right. Two wings. I made it. I'm gonna get a checkpoint. I'm thinking, I'm gonna go with my stick quickly here. How much do you have in there? Ah, there are stuff here. What do you think of? Let's pick up some. And now the levels done. I got loaded, but I don't think I made it past the end of the game part. That seems a fancy difference to a Sonic game. Next life of my leader. Ah. Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. That's kind of stupid.
This one's not ready.
And of course, boom, that would complete us in 19 whole minutes. Blender. B? As you know, I was in there for a torturous experience to kill with you today. I got one level done, I don't know what else to say. I'm almost closer to being done this game. Hey. When I finish this game, I will take a song, it will be the song I heard. Watch this cutscene with me.
Hey, what are you doing? You've got to leave.
I have my duty. This living flame has been entrusted.
Look like it's on your chest.
The flames of disaster will awaken if nothing is done. That must not happen.
Okay, so long.
Eternal Sun.
Okay.
The living flame that has been entrusted to the royal family. Fall into slumber with a royal soul.
Okay, so I'm putting to a thing, but Well, then she dies.
It happens.
Okay, so when does this take place? Does this take place?
Sorry, but
after.
Did you know what any of them was?
You know what they were? Perfect. That's all I can remember. Some reason it was kind of a long time ago. The old ass split time of the generation. So I actually think his hair is actually a pretty good picture. His hair is. Dude, I got stung for my whole thing on hell. Sega should release them just kind of timeline. You know what? What games are canon for which timeline? It doesn't matter. Let's do another what? There's no timeline. I don't count. Lost Boatman or those things. What's real and what's not?
That's a question I ask.
So, giant hedgehogs are apparently no longer in this world.
Did you do it? Yes. And you? Yes. The flames are properly sealed. It's done.
Interesting enough. That would be with a lot.
You're going to leave it behind? Yes, I already know what.
Why do you leave it behind? You're going to potentially keep that safe.
Yes, of course.
Do you have a plan?
Chaos Control!
This game was a lot of giant. Hello, Doc. And sure, I said it was a lot of. He doesn't. It's just what happened. He waited. He went back and died for this piece. Yeah, this is him. It's back. It still looks back in time. And we'd. Child, our intro show was show. Yes. It had to happen. So it had to happen this way. It's really. I think it's a time loop. At least that's a time loop. It's the number of the end.
Blaze, what did you see? The Iblis trigger wasn't Sonic the Hedgehog.
Ding ding ding.
They're quite noisy.
Yes, I heard that the princess here left for Dr. Eggman's base in response to his earlier threat.
What if his ultimate objective was to release Iblis?
Like, she has no idea what you're saying. And he knows nothing about all princess having needless. And seriously, I'm so. Oh, yes, I wonder if we are just in the hostel, we are not just. Same and correct. I mean, yeah, I think we gotta go to the shop first.
I'm going to stop Dr. Eggman no matter
what. Well, maybe not, I'll just save quick. Save. Save. Okay, it's saved. I'll see you all next time.
Bye bye.